How to create app folder on app drawer on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Open the app drawer on your device. Tap and hold the app and move it to another app. Now you can see automatically create the folder. Tap on a folder name. Here you can enter the folder name you want on your device. When complete, tap on a plus icon to add more app on your device. Select the app you want to add to folder. Here we select Chrome and Gmail. Tap on a done at the bottom. Now you can see add the app. You can also change the folder color. Tap on a icon. Select the folder color you want to set. Also customize your favorite color you want set. Tap on a done. Now go back. Now you can see the folder color on your device. Tap on the folder you create. To remove app, tap and hold it. Tap select to unhide from folder. To remove the folder, tap and hold it. Tap on a delete folder. Tap on a delete folder. Now it will delete from the app drawer on your device. You can also create folder on home screen. Just open the app drawer. Tap and hold the app. Tap and add to home screen. Now again open the app drawer. And tap and hold the app. Tap add to home. Now tap and hold the app and move it to another app. Long tap and folder. Tap on a select. Now select the app. Now tap on a create folder. Now you can see create the folder. Enter the name you want to set on your device. Tap on a circle to change the folder color. Now you can see create folder on the home screen on your device. To remove it, long press it, tap on a remove. So it's quite easy to create folder on an app drawer and home screen on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. That's it. Please like it, share it.